Hello, environmentalists of the future. My name is Luis Prieto. I come from Cuba, La Habana. I'm a first-year student in the Honors College. My major of choice is liberal arts, and once I'm done with my associate's degree, I want to pursue a career in Spanish literature. I hope I could become a writer one day, or if not, I'll probably be a professor, or both. In my free time, I like to play soccer and read books. I want to thank you all for listening and wish you a wonderful day.